see that horse jump? That's the horse I've always been wanting," exclaimed Anne. Her brother just looked at her. "You're never going to get that horse. You saw what he did. He's crazy. Loco, do you know what I'm saying? Oh, shut up. I'm getting that horse." And Anne did. For only 25 pounds, she got the piebald gelding that she always wanted.